What makes you itch? What would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? Here's a deeper question altogether, which is, what do you desire?
We'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, because everybody knows you can't earn any money that way. Another person says, well, I'd like to live an out-of-doors life and ride horses. What do you want to If you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is, to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. Like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you could eventually become a master of it. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like. Therefore, it's so important to consider this question, what do I desire?